Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be checking out Borderlands. Now, I've never played any of these games, and I think right now there's like three Borderlands games. And I recently saw that in 2025 there's going to be a fourth one. So I wanted to get started on this series just because, if the fourth one, I mean, this is a pretty popular game, so I just wanted to make sure that I'm all caught up because I kind of want to check out the fourth one that's going to come out in 2025. So yeah, since I haven't played this will be a first playthrough, so hopefully you guys stick around for the journey and get to enjoy me playing this game. And with that being said, let's just go ahead and check it out. If you guys are new here, my name is Dreamy Jorg. Hopefully you guys get to enjoy this playthrough. And then for those of you that are tagging along and have seen other videos, welcome back. Hopefully you guys can enjoy this as well. So let's go ahead and get started and see how this goes.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora? This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
These things look like those monsters from that movie Tremors. She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free.
All right, back there, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. There ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind. He put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask. What made you want to live this kind of life? He said that.
This guy looks like a tank. As himself. Borderlands. I'm honestly kind of excited.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Draxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you,
okay,
soldier,
so soldier,
man.
Military trained killer, preferred weapons, combat rifles and shotguns. Action skill, the Scorpio turret. Okay.
Story,
hunter,
what
preferred weapons, sniper rifles and revolvers. The master of long range combat. Bloodwing is his action skill.
And you, beefsteak in the back.
Berserker ignores pain and hits hard. Preferred weapons, explosive weapons, and his fists. Okay, so this guy's gonna be like a melee guy.
Anyway,
uses deception and trickery, incendiary, shock, and corrosive guns, action skill, face
walk.
Interesting. Sniper and revolvers.
Sure, you can take from the bandits.
I feel like this guy's gonna be pretty fun. But this guy,
what? You buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if
it's
you
iron.
Die,
I wonder if we're gonna be able to like switch. I hope we can. Sniper and revolver. I kind of want to do this guy, the soldier, just because, I don't know, I feel like it'd be fun to just do rifles and shotguns, but all of these seem pretty fun. I'm gonna go with the soldier.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Oh, snap, okay.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Okay, we got some health points, and we got some bullets, and we are level 1.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay. Really quickly, hang on. Let me see if I can get rid of that keyboard. I mean, the mouse thingy. Invert look, horizontal sensitivity. Full screen, resolution, pause, V-sync. Damn, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get rid of that, the mouse, damn. Video. Game options. Okay, there we go. Tool. Disable launcher. Disable Windows key. Disable. Wait, hang on. It's not that one. Aim assist. Training messages. Disable startup. I don't think it's any of these. Damn, okay. We're just gonna have to do with that.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Oh, okay. Change colors. We can change colors? Interesting. I didn't know that. Okay. What kind of color do we want? Should we do like a... Maybe let's do that.
Hmm.
I don't know if I'm gonna make any difference here, guys, but I don't know, let's just do that. Why not? Okay, I think that's fine.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please. Oh no, not again!
Bell gone, holy shit. Oh my god. I wonder if I'm supposed to do something. Oh, okay. I think this is all part of, like, just the intro.
Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Okay, so that's how you crouch. RT to fire. Oh my gosh, this is, go. And it looks like there's still somebody right there. Whoa, this so the gameplay is very like, I don't know, I'm looking at it and it's just like, whoa, I don't know if it's making me dizzy or what. Perform ability attack. Okay, yeah, we got that. There's another one right there.
Really don't want me to come back.
Shoot. There you go.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Always nice to get resupply.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay.
Accuracy 94.5, and this one has less accuracy but more damage. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Let me grab that one. I know it has less damage, but switch weapons Y, hold the X button when picking up ammo to collect all nearby ammo at once. Okay, so there we go. And that one. I mean, can I buy this? How many weapons can I hold? Okay, that robot is calling us out. But there's some stuff over here though. Oh, actually, yeah, it's that way.
I'm over here.
Okay.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working. Quick, this way.
Okay, crouch. Oh, okay. We can jump, but it's like, oh snap, okay, let's use this weapon. There we go. Looks like we got a little sniper here. There we go. Okay, I missed a lot of shots there. Holy moly. Okay, let's go back to this weapon here. I did see that this game has like multiplayer too. I think you can, but I don't know, maybe that's like later down the, as we like get further into the game, right? Okay, We can't go in there, it looks like. You received 18 repeater pistol slugs. Okay, so basically ammo. Cool. There we go. And let me grab some of this stuff. Oh. Okay, so we're full on ammo right now. So we gotta start using our ammo. You just level up. Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also immediately gives you full health and shield. Okay. There's somebody over here, all the way over here.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Okay, so it looks like this is a little safe spot, right? Let's see. Yep, this is a safe spot, I think.
I'm over here!
Yeah. That's kind of cool, like, you could just basically change your kit every single time that you go there. But,
I'm over here!
Hang on. Okay, so just, that's money. And then there's something else. I guess it's this stash right here. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's see what this guy wants. What do you want, man?
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Okay, the doctor is in open building 03 at Firestone and meet Dr. Set. I thought I was a goner that time. Oh, okay, I think that's just what he said. So let's go ahead and accept it, I guess.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
The diamond icon on your compass is your waypoint. The waypoint gives you direction to travel to find your next objective. Oh, okay. So I wonder if this game even has like a main like storyline or... Well, let's see. I don't know. Oh, that's it? Okay.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Okay. Okay, just some more money right here. So let's go ahead and grab this money. I'm not sure. Let's see. Okay, there's nothing else there.
I'm over here! Covered,
now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Okay, so I'm still trying to figure out what exactly we're... Like, why we're here, right? So we'll see if it kind of picks up. Uh-oh.
Oh shoot. Ow.
My sir,
kill them all!
What the hell? Damn it, they're right behind me, what the hell? I didn't even see these guys. Okay. Yeah, this robot
looks like he got under nine toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, The poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Okay, we gotta basically fix this guy, then.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Okay, let's go over here. It's telling us to go over here, so let's check this out. Okay, a repair kit is what we got.
My servo.
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Ah! Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
Gag Gully. Okay. Oh, there's people here. I think I saw.
Firestone. Farewell, traveler. And be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research.
Okay, so it looks like that was just kind of like a little intro to how the combat is going to be like, right? And so to progress with the story, it seems like we're going to have to just continue like doing these or picking up these missions. Here we go.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Yeah, let's grab this stuff here. Okay, I got so many things, so we're not even worried about that. Can we even go in here? No, we can't go in there. Good. I'm glad we can't. Okay, what is this thing? Okay, some more money. Some rifle ammo. It says there's something here. What is this? Like, oh, right here. What is this? Oh, is it asking me to go back there? Okay. So, I honestly gotta pay attention to, like, what it is that I'm doing. okay, so we're gonna turn in the, I guess... The creatures that we killed is what we're turning in here.
Is there something you need? I keep
Let's
the
see.
Medical equipment.
Skags at the gate. Kill Skags and return to Dr. Set. Okay, got it. Obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. Right. Let's do that then.
You know what you need to know.
Okay, so we gotta go outside of the gate for that. To access your map, hold. Map show you different points of interest as well as specific location for your waypoint. The map can also be found in your Echo device when pressing. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. So what is this? This is a transition map exit. Map exit to Firestone Coliseum. Map exit to Arid Hills. Catch a ride. Grab a vehicle. So I'm assuming this map. So these little stars basically take us to maybe like a different kind of map, right? Grab a vehicle. Okay. Yeah. Interesting. These are puppy skags, so they're not even like the full monsters. Like the grown monsters, I would say. Okay, so it was basically just telling us how to like run around. Remember, the waypoint on the compass will help guide you to your next objective. Okay, waypoint.
just tell me if you need anything. I think we're done
there
here.
It is.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay, let's buy one of those.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
You now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will be first be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Okay. So there's stronger shields.
First aid kits to use on the field.
What can I do for you? You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Binding nine toes. Kill bandits and return the doctor's set. Okay.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Okay. So it looks like right now we're just doing quests to help out the doctor and kind of gain his trust, it seems like. Got it. So we are doing like the main, I guess this is like the main story. I was kind of worried that I'm like, okay, is this
all the time.
Oh, whoa. This guy was behind me. But yeah, it seems like we're just gonna keep doing like a bunch of just missions. And that's kind of how this is gonna be like. It's pretty interesting.
Kill him! Kill him now! No! I don't want to die! Teach him a lesson! Oh god!
Bullseye!
You scared me!
Okay, we got that guy. I don't think I have grenades, or else I would have been throwing some grenades right now.
Oh, that hurt!
Oh, damn! There's like more of them still coming out. All right, I'm just gonna unleash on these guys. Uh oh. Oh, that's not good. We're like completely out of ammo right now. Man, these guys are like pretty hard to hit. Okay, there we go. What is this? It looks like we can't really interact with that. Oh.
This'll help.
Oh, okay. Some freaking weapons. A sniper. The TK4 repeater. Should we try that one? Okay, I don't know if it did anything though. What is this? Yeah, let's go ahead and grab that. Let's grab this. I don't know if I want to get this one. This looks pretty cool, though. Oh, I see. That's pretty sick. So, we bought these weapons, but I mean, it doesn't seem like we can use them, so... okay, let's go ahead and let the doctor know that we already took out these bandits. Yeah, I mean, so far this is, I'm still trying to figure out, like, you know, what exactly, how the story's gonna look like, so. But this is pretty cool, though. I like the vibe that we're getting here. just like a vast wasteland, and it's like, it almost seems like we're the only, I mean, with the exception of this doctor here and the robot right here, other than that, it feels very lonely, you know, like we're the only good people out here.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Okay, talk to TK Baja at TK's claim. Okay.
Well, that should cover it, kid.
So we're gonna have to travel quite a distance. So this is gonna be one. It might actually be like the same spot that we were at right now. So it won't be too bad. Okay, there's somebody coming from that side. Oh snap! Here we go, we got his ass. Okay, I thought there was somebody else out there, but if he doesn't want to show up, then we'll just go ahead and leave him there. This man is still in here.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face.
What the heck?
Smells like
this man's missing a foot.
How you liking our planet anyways?
Okay, recover the stolen food items and return to TK Baja. Okay.
Hey now, you ever need anything?
Whoa! Whoa! This thing tried to ambush me. I wonder, like, have any of you guys played? If you guys are watching this playthrough, like, have any of you guys played this game before? What were your thoughts on this? So far, for me, it just feels like we're gonna be doing quests, and that's kind of how we're gonna be getting around. You know, it's like it feels like we were dropped off in this wasteland, and we're just kind of like trying to do quests and get people to trust us and stuff. But I'm not sure what the end goal is. You know? Okay, we got it. Stolen food. So we got 1 out of 4. And there's more on this side right here. Okay, so they're not too far from them. And I see some dogs over there. Or wolves, what are these things? Okay, there's a cave, so more than coming up. Whoa! Did that thing jump? Holy crap! Okay. Yeah, right. Jesus Christ. These damn pups, man. They're no joke. Okay, I think that's it. So this is a ramp. I'm assuming we're gonna be able to like ride a vehicle eventually at some point. Which it's gonna be pretty sick if we can just kind of like ride vehicles all over the place. Yeah, this is kind of interesting for sure. I don't think I've ever played a game like this that just kind of has this feeling, you know, like I feel like I can just do whatever I want here. There we go.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?
Okay, buy at least one grenade, then return to TK Baja.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Okay, Damn, these guys, like, they really jump, man. Okay, that's not good, probably. So my question is, like, do the wild dogs, do they hit the bandits too? Like, do they go out to the bandits, or is it just me? Am I, like, the only enemy for these guys? Okay, we're definitely gonna need a beam shield. Oh man. But he was gonna freaking surrender, dude. What the hell? Honestly hope that I'm doing well right now for like my first playthrough. Okay, it looks like the bandits are on that side though, so we should be fine here. I see they're gonna like try to maybe jump me or something, so I gotta be careful. Is he coming in here? Yeah, they're kind of staying outside, so we should be fine though. Okay, there we go. We got some of these. Let's go ahead and buy some ammo, I guess. Contains, repeater, pistol, 34. There we go. RB to throw a grenade, okay. Oh my gosh, these guys are serious. They're literally right here. Oh, nice. We got his ass.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Okay. I am going to ignore whoever is out there, so I'm just going to go ahead and check this out. But it looks like he saw me, so might have to take him out. Okay, so I did buy that like sniper earlier, but I don't know how to equip it. Maybe as I kind of go through the game, I'll find out, I guess.
Thanks. There's some things that are too hard to do without the use of my eyes.
Enter Skag Gully and kill Nine Toes. Oh shit. Okay, so this is gonna be like, I think the first time we head out of this map area. Man, these guys are all over the place. Okay, so it looks like they're ignoring me. For now, at least. Shoot. And there's a bunch of caves here too, so. Damn it. Okay, they saw me. Here we go. Is there another one? No? Jesus. Man. Okay, that should be it. Damn, but like, what kind of monster would this be? Okay, let's do this, guys. I don't know. What is this for? What does that do? Oh, okay. Destroyed that barricade.
Woo! I heard that blast all the way over here. Bam!
Stagger
to give Toes a piece of that. Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
So this is probably what we're gonna kill, like this huge monster. Hold on. Jacob's Cove, the Underdome. Oh wow, yeah, so it's already having us like teleport, but I'm like, we don't know any of this stuff yet. So let's see.
Get your meds here.
Medkits, minor healing. I think we should be fine. It seems like
you won't find fighter gear anywhere on the planet.
Okay, I think we're fine. We should be okay. Oh, actually, hang on.
Just can't carry enough bullets for your favorite gun? Sounds like you need a storage deck upgrade. Supplies limited.
So we do not want to sell that. Okay, so this is just kind of like a shop. Let's see. Equipped. Ah, I see. Okay, okay. So that's the TK double repeater. Damage times 2. Okay, cool. So we can use like two of these different weapons. Now, the problem is that this is going to require rifle ammo, and I don't think I have rifle ammo. So I just got to be careful. Well, I guess let's try out this one, the repeater, for now. Oh, okay. There you go. Okay. All right, so I guess we gotta go and find this monster, which, nice, okay, this weapon's not that bad. You have earned a skill point. Skill points allow you to customize your character with additional skills and specializations.
All the time.
Okay, now how do I do my skill point though? That's the thing. Nice.
Bullseye.
Shoot, there's somebody else right there. So there's a gun stash that we also have to find. What is this? Can I interact with this? Nope, I cannot. Jesus. This guy almost got me. Okay, I thought that was like a monster or like one of the enemies. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I have currently two slots available for quick switching weapons. Additional weapons are stored in your backpack. You can change which weapons are quickly in your slots by pressing to open your backpack and then assigning new weapons. Got it. Okay, pick that one up. And this is a ladyfinger. I mean, we could check it out. So, it seems like this is the one that we already had. Yeah, we already had that one, so. ...100% critical hit damage. That might actually be insane. So let's go ahead and check that out. There we go. Okay, and it seems like we are going the right way, so let's just keep moving forward. Alright, we got these guys. Uh-oh, something's going on. Whoa! Target hit. Oh my gosh. Midget mutants. That's insane. I have to change my weapon because I actually prefer this one to that. Yeah, this one I think is a little bit better.
About to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Oh gosh, okay. We got three grenades. I think we have plenty of ammo. Do we have
first aid kit?
Okay. Oh my gosh. Damn, crazy guy. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to,
You never should have come here, now you're gonna pay!
Oh, that hurt!
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
Okay, so it looks like we're fine for now, but... Okay, I'm trying to figure out how the heck we increase our skill points. Oh, I think it might be here. Oh, I see, okay. So now we got the Scorpio turret. Gain the ability to deploy a Scorpio turret that automatically fires enemies. Can we use this cover? Okay. Cool. LB to use your axe and skill until it recharges. Got it. I don't think we need that. I like how like this whole area just gives like a very like ominous feel, you know? Oh my gosh, that's not good, that's not good. Alright, this is definitely not good, not good. Okay, so my shield is recovering. However, I don't see my health recovering. Okay, so back there we got a health station. Jam, I really gotta go get me a health station. Quickly regain 20 health. Shoot, okay, we definitely need this. Oh, this is regain 60 health. Okay, and hang on, I'm trying to figure out how the heck we're using those. Okay, so this is how we use it. So if I use this, gotcha. Okay, so let me go ahead and grab some more.
A real doctor when you get my machines and their scary needles.
But it looks like that one. Okay, so I got my two medkits at least, so I'm fine. I'm starting to kind of like understand how this works, so just bear with me, guys. Okay. Definitely need some ammo here. Perfect, perfect. Oh man, is this where like the big dog is gonna be at?
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah.
Okay. Three balls. Interesting. Okay, there you go. Take that grenade. We received a minor instant health. Okay. Okay, that's a good spot for him. Okay, these freaking dogs, they do not take any health, so I am probably wasting my time there. Uh-oh. Guys, this is not good. We're not doing good. We're not doing good. Okay, there we go. We should be healing up for like 20 or 10 seconds, maybe.
Some meat puppies.
Dude, these freaking dogs are the ones that are like hard. Oh my gosh, that's it? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is definitely not good at all. I don't know if I have any more. Go ahead and do that.
It's time for another pound of flesh.
Shoot, I don't see him. I don't see him. Oh, he's over there. Bastard. This weapon does a lot of damage, so this is probably going to be, it's going to definitely help us out a lot. Kind of wish I had more grenades though, because I feel like those grenades did a whole lot of damage, but I think we got this guy. Just one more hit, one more hit. There we
bigger
go.
And better.
And those freaking dogs are still there, man, so. So we definitely gotta get out of here, grab all of this stuff here, and just get the hell out of here, honestly. Grabbing that. Cool. So weapons have additional elemental technology built in it. Okay. Okay, so that's just the weapon that we have right now. Man, I'm just glad that we didn't like die on the on our first little run there.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Jesus, come on, come on, come on.
Nailed it.
Yo, so these freaking guys are doing so much damage now. Man, we gotta really be careful. So, okay, so I'm hoping that I get there and, okay, so our shield is back up, so it's not too bad, not too bad. Cool. So we're right here. And it seems like we could have gone through there, right? So down here. Yeah, down here. Okay, they saw me, so. There we go. Now we gotta get out of here before more of them come through. Damn it. Nice. Come on, let me go. Okay, nice. We made it. We made it. And actually, there's still someone chasing us here. But I don't think they're gonna make it. Freaking hell, man. Why do you have to chase us all the way over here? There you go. I see that there's this thing here. Okay, so that just kind of gives us ammo. So I think I'm gonna end it there, guys. I'm not sure exactly how we save this game though. Let's see. We hit that right there. So these are all areas that we haven't explored yet. So that's gonna be, it's definitely gonna be tricky. So let's just go ahead and do this, I guess. The arid Badlands. So this is the initial area where we were. Okay, let's try to get back to where we had to go. Which is actually not that far. Alright, we got everybody right here. Okay, it looks like whatever enemy was back there, it just kind of stayed there. So that's good for us. You gain a skill point. Press to spend skill points. Okay. We're going to check out the skill points next time. But I want to get back here, return this stuff here.
Smells like off-worlder. How you like it, go. Anyways?
Go to Dr. Set in Firestone and collect your reward. Got it. That's true. We got to head back all the way over there, so.
Hey, now. You ever need it?
Oh, there's something here. It's kind of hard to see these monsters sometimes. Firestone population is 24, so there's 24 people here. It doesn't feel like it. So I think we're going to go ahead and turn this in here, and then I'm going to try to figure out how the heck to save this game. Or I keep seeing that little symbol in the top left, so I wonder if maybe that's how it saves.
You killed 9 toads. You should give me a drink to celebrate sometime.
Might want
to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you.
Interesting. Okay. You received a grenade mod. Grenade mods can drastically change how your grenades behave. Be on the lookout for new grenade mods that grant your grenades with different abilities or attributes. Okay. Got it, got it.
Mod. Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
Got it. Okay. Okay. Well, I mean, I saw that the waypoint saved here when we got here, so I'm gonna end it there, guys. Let me know what you guys thought about this, and if I should even keep playing this, right? I think it's pretty cool, but it does feel like we are gonna be doing a whole lot of bounties. I'm not sure how, it has like an open world feel to it, but I don't think this is gonna be a very linear game. Basically, it's like, I don't know. It feels like we're gonna do a bunch of quests and kind of progress through the game like that. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this first part. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. So peace.